Now to get the inside like a square, you're going to use your needle tool. And you're going to actually cut out a little square, or you can use the back end. And get it a little wet. Now, if the piece of clay falls inside, don't worry about it. It's okay. It'll fire. No one's going to know except you and me. And that's it. Make sure that you have your name on the bottom. You don't need a vent hole because we just created one. So this is our Ken Price, super quick and easy. Good luck.